Hey Tribe, Coach Ivan here, 5999 Fitness. This is our mobility session, okay? I want to welcome you guys. We are going to be holding the stretches for a bit longer than you're used to in class, okay? So we can really hone in on each position and then get the maximum out of it. Again, you want to focus on your breathing. You want to make sure that you're not forcing yourself in these stretches, but you want to push yourself a little bit. All right, let's get it started. Okay, we're gonna be starting off with the hips right above the knees, okay? And then you're gonna reach out and your chin is gonna be on the ground, okay? So we got 1 minute right here. Okay, keep focusing on the breathing, on your breath. Okay, about 20 seconds left. Continue to inhale and exhale. Okay, very good. Let's ease out of this stretch. Okay, we're gonna hold the down dog for 30 seconds and then we'll go into the next stretch. So try to get your heels onto the floor. Okay, we got 30 seconds right here. Inhale, exhale, keep focusing on the breathing. Okay, very nice. Now we're gonna go down into the cobra. So keep your elbows locked out. And from this position, we're gonna have our hips on the ground. Okay, got 30 seconds right here. Very nice. Okay, we're gonna go back down to the down dog position. Okay, so legs are straight, your heels are on the ground. Seconds. Okay, very good. Now we're gonna go back to the cobra. Okay, chest up, elbows are locked, hips are on the ground for 30 seconds. Continue to focus on your breath. Inhale and exhale. Alright, very good. We're gonna take a quick break here. Okay, 30 seconds in the child's pose. Just relax. You can put your forehead on the ground Hips over the ankles. Just let your elbows drop and relax. Inhale, exhale. Alright, very nice. Okay, so now we are going to get our right foot to the side like this, on the side, and then we can either bend our left leg like this, or we can bring it all the way back. Okay, so I'm gonna show that position now. Okay. Right, so right leg is to the side and the left leg is straight back, or for an easier position, you can go with your leg bent. Okay, we're gonna be here for 1 minute. Remember to focus on your breath, inhale and exhale. All right, very nice. Okay, now we're gonna switch. Okay, left leg comes forward to the side, and then we're gonna bring the other leg straight back. Okay, and then from this position, lean back, ease into the stretch, and try to relax and focus on your breathing. Got one more minute here. All right, very nice. Okay, we're gonna get out of this stretch. Okay, so now your right leg is forward, left leg is back. We're gonna bend the knee. Make sure that the top of the foot is on the mat. Okay, in this position, we're gonna lean back on the right elbow. Try to make sure that the knee is on the floor, the left knee. Okay, if you can go to your right and left elbow, great. Maybe you can lie down completely as well. Just make sure that the knee stays on the floor. Okay, I'm gonna hold it here for 1 minute. Okay, it's back to the breathing. Focus on the breathing. Thank you. left elbow first. If that is comfortable, you can go right elbow. And if you can lie all the way down while keeping your knee down, then you can lie down. Okay, I'm gonna hold it on the elbows for 1 minute.
Left.
Today, guys, so join me. We're gonna lie down, relax, take it all in, and then we will see you tomorrow.